So I don't know when this happened, but apparently ESPN did a voting. ESPN took all the NBA players, well, not all of them, but some of them, and they made them vote. And a lot of NBA players think that LeBron James shouldn't sign with the 76ers more than the Warriors. So ESPN asked the NBA players, which team should LeBron James not sign with? And the 76ers, they're up by 31%. So I'm assuming they had all NBA teams, and the NBA players had to choose which team LeBron James shouldn't sign with. Now also, are these NBA players being biased? Because if you think about it, if LeBron James joins Joel Embiid, Ben Simmons, and Markelle Fultz whenever he returns, I mean, that team could be great. But then again, LeBron, he don't trust the process because he wants to win right now. So LeBron and the process, they don't really get along. Now, like I said before, I hope these NBA players, they weren't biased, because think about it. Nobody wants to see LeBron on the Warriors. They could be unstoppable. But 31% voted against the 76ers. Now 28% voted against the Warriors. So 28% said LeBron James shouldn't join the Warriors. Now, of course, I mean, if LeBron joins the Warriors, the NBA is done. Charles Barkley, he said if LeBron joins the Rockets, he'll stop watching the NBA. But this can go for a lot of people. If LeBron joins the Warriors, people will stop watching the NBA. What's the point? They're gonna win every single time. They're gonna sweep every single team. They might even go 82-0. Who knows? I don't even want to think about it. LeBron James playing with Steph Curry, Kevin Durant, Draymond Green, and Klay Thompson, nobody wants to think about it. Now the Lakers, of course, if LeBron wants to win right now, he can't join the Lakers. The Lakers, they're too young. LeBron wants to win right now. Same thing I said about the 76ers. The 76ers, they believe in the process. LeBron wants to win right now. The Lakers, they're too young. They don't have that much experience. Lonzo Ball, he ain't playing that good. And if LeBron wants to do business or acting, then okay. But if LeBron wants to win rings, don't join the Lakers. So 16% voted against the Lakers, and then another 16% voted against the Rockets. Because if you look dead last, all you see is other Clippers, Spurs, and Wizards. You know why? Because if LeBron joins the Clippers, he's not winning any rings. If LeBron joins the Spurs, can LeBron and the Spurs beat the Warriors to get to the finals? Kawhi has to be back. If Kawhi Leonard is not healthy, LeBron shouldn't join the Spurs. And also the Wizards now, we know if LeBron joins the Wizards, they ain't going nowhere. Now back to the Rockets. Now I don't know why they voted against the Rockets. I mean, well, like I said before, most of them, they don't want to see LeBron join the Rockets or the Warriors, so of course they're gonna vote against it. But I mean, LeBron James, Chris Paul, and James Harden, in my opinion, they're gonna make it to the finals if they can stay healthy. Now if you guys noticed, the Boston Celtics didn't show up. I guess most NBA players, they want to see LeBron and Kyrie Irving team up again. But that's the results. You guys let me know what you think in the comment section, and I'm out.